you saw we haven't taken primary inhales yet, and maybe I will not do it until tank is totally empty. Let's change batteries. Because if battery is weak, then liquid collector tank is getting full more quickly, because liquid can't burn from batteries that are not properly charged. Also, if you don't want to bring more liquid inside the ATI, when you see that liquid collector tank is full, you can take soften inhales. But now it's okay because batteries are new. Close control ring, lock the button, lift Z down. Of course, because I make a video, I can't wait too much. We can smoke again. Even if we smoke very, very often, one inhale after the other, atomizer is fitted properly. I use 6 volts at high voltage atomizer, especially made for 6 volts. We put again Z down. You can put it like this too. You can play with Z. We don't care about leakage at all. You see that no O-ring is visible. All O-rings are internal. We can smoke again. Every inhale is like new, and it's very tasty. I don't have to say something more. I want to say that even if when a liquid collector tank, if liquid collector tank is full of liquid, even if you forgot the control ring open, the most possible is that it will not leak. Let's see. Thank you. Let's see if we have leakage from the hose. You see, nothing is there. No leakage at all. If you want to see how leakage would be, it would be like this. There's nothing else on the table. This is not leakage, this is where GG was. It was here. Excuse me, it was on the leakage because I washed the cup before the procedures with water. The only we see is this drop and where the GG touched with its front cup. You see the circle. No leakage at all. You see nowhere there is liquid. Let's smoke again after all this. Open CR and lock button. So no primary inhales anymore. Thanks for watching.